It's an award Lee Brown never expected to receive. Before a packed crowd of family and friends in Cranbrook, Brown was presented the Knight of the National French Order.
Well, I've never been more touched than I am right now, because I never expected anything like the turnout here or the speeches, and everybody was so nice about it.
It's fantastic. It's such an honor for him to get this award, and it's only been in the last few years that he's really even talked about the war and what they went through and what they did.
Just 17 years old at the time, Brown was a tail gunner in a Lancaster bomber, which helped liberate France during World War II. For Brown, this award wasn't just for him, but for the many men he fought and served with throughout the war.
This is on behalf of 12 men that are not here that I flew with, two different crews, because boy, one man can't do anything in those planes by yourself.
As one of 1,000 Canadian veterans to receive this medal, Brown was left trying to put things into perspective.
I'm still emotionally up in turmoil. And it's a wonderful gesture on France's part. It's very moving. And other than that, I'm happy about it.
Just as happy was the group of Brown's family, who were on hand for the ceremony.
I felt definitely very proud. I know our whole family was, kind of almost in tears, because it is a very proud moment for him and for our family.
The French government to give him this award is a real honor, and we're all really proud as a family. And as you can see, his whole family's here, and so it's very nice.
For Going Cranbrook, I'm Gina Martin.